Gods, I hope I don't freeze to death.
News from the kingdom? There's always
tales
something.
Untold. What catches your eye?
Got rats in the cellar. Don't say I didn't warn you.
Stop wandering around.
Snow's coming. Best stock up on firewood.
I heard the Elder has been asking if there is anyone who could help him out with some things. You look like you could...
News from the kingdom? There's always something.
Are you new in town? It's customary.
Look at this. A message from Alex Amanita, the herbalist. Apparently, he needs to see you urgently. Maybe something's happened to the Blackridge Pool elder, Dobbins. He was quite sick last time you saw him, wasn't he?
Finally, you've arrived. I have something most concerning to share with you, but it must remain between us. I went to check on Elder Dobbins this morning to see if he was still improving after his bout with the flu. I reached his house, and I heard some voices talking very heatedly inside. They were arguing, but no one was raising their voices, which actually made it sound even more intense. Anyway, I'm not proud of this, but I started eavesdropping from outside the Elder's door. I think they were arguing about the election. The elder said he didn't want to win this way, and the other person replied, "You have no say in the matter." Nothing, because the second person started walking to the door. I hid around the corner of the house so I wouldn't get caught, but I caught a they were wearing a cloak. A cloak bearing the very sigil you've been searching for. Just be careful. I have a feeling there are things at play that some might kill to keep secret. anything stupid.
Thank you. Gods, I hope I don't freeze to death.
Come closer, sir, young one. Thank you again for your help in curing me. I'm feeling quite chipper again. How can I... Oh, my... No, no. I have never seen that before in my life. I don't know what you think you're getting at. How can I help you, sir? What would you like to know? With our advanced farming practice...
The biting cold reminds us that winter is relentless.
May the gods protect you. What would you like to know? Of course, let's start with my begin...
Well, how did your conversation with the Elder go? I'm sorry to hear that. but it also confirms my suspicions that there's something strange going on in Blackridge Pool. If I were you, I would avoid that village like the plague for a while. But I think you and I are very different people. Just keep your eyes open, yes?
Thank you. Did you manage to retrieve the glue from those bandits? Finally, I have everything I need to finish the job. You're an absolute champion, you are. Here's your reward. Go take a break. Buy yourself an ale or five. This is going to take a while. Come back tomorrow, and I'll have all of Robin's bits ready. Better with the forge than with excuses. The tools will be ready by tomorrow. No more delays.
Beware the band.
Oh!
Morning, friend. Mind the mud on the path.
Did you manage to... Finally! I have everything I need to finish the job. Go take a break. Buy yourself an ale or five. This is going to take a while. Come back tomorrow, and I'll have all of Robin...
Seeking something specific. Times are tough, but with...
Curious times we live in, with talk of wars and rebels and such.
Happy days, all thanks to you.
I'm working.
Forward! Move! Move!
For honor, for glory.
For honor, for glory. Stand tall and fight like hell.
There's always something.
Let's show them what we're made of.
Forward, march!
for honor, for glory? Stand tall and fight like hell.
Stand tall and fight like hell.
Let's show them what we're made of. News from the kingdom? There's always something.
Stand tall and fight like hell.
Let's show them what we're made of.
Forward! Move!
How's that new weapon treating you?
Move, move!
News
from the kingdom. Stand tall and fight like hell.
There's always something.
No backing down now.
Let's show them what we're made of.
Forward!
News from the kingdom? There's always something.
Ah!
happy days, all thanks to you.
Morning, friend. Mind the mud on the path.
News from the kingdom? There's always something.
Don't try anything
stupid.
Yes, sir? Do you have time to lend a hand yet? Oh, you'd do that for me? I'd be very grateful, but watch your back. These bandits are no laughing matter. Hello. May your guidance lead us to... Did you bring it? You're a brave one. Thank you for taking the leap. Lord's people, eh? I've seen rats do more work than them. Unless it affects them directly, they don't want to hear about it. Here it is. Good choice.
Keep going.
Trade your coins for fine wares at fair prices. That's what I offer. Did you manage to bring me what I need? Great, a true professional. Here's your reward. My clients will have
looking
a safe
for trouble
thanks
for an
to
old
you.
Soul. Just a few pennies to stave
no,
off
can't.
Hunger's bite.
I never divulge information about my clients. For their own safety, I'm sure.
Books are a gateway.
My stomach hurts badly. I'm too hungry.
Guards keep the peace, but they can't keep termites out of my woodpile.
Welcome. Your presence instills hope and loyalty.
How can I help you, sir?
May the gods protect you.
Hello. May your guidance lead us to success.
Welcome. Your presence instills hope and loyalty.
May the gods protect you.
Hey, hey, you! Yes, sir? May the gods protect you. I'm afraid I don't have anything else. What would you like to know? With our advanced farming practice, farmers drain.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
May the gods protect you. Here's everything that Robin needs. I stayed in the forge till the wee hours. The neighbors are probably a bit miffed, but it was worth it. And take this for your trouble.
News from the kingdom. There's always something.
Hey, hey, you.
May the gods protect you. Your room will be waiting for you. Visit the tavern after night. Anything else?
Seeking something?
How can I help you, sir? I hope you've got everything I need. There's a big bag of coins with your name on it. Listen, I pay you to bring me the tools from the blacksmith, not for telling me about what happened in between. Here, take these coins, give me the tools, and be off with you. I have a lot of work to do. How can I help you, sir? I gained some fame among carpenters. Anything else? Oh, it's you. Those blasted brigands happened. Gods, how I despise them. They came to me in the evening and wanted me to
tend
fix their
the
shields.
Livestock, keeping them fed and watered.
Of course I refused. I've told them before, I'm a damn carpenter. My field is woodwork,
Morning,
not metal.
Friend. Mind the mud on the path.
They beat me and stole my tools. Thank the gods they were too stupid to take the most valuable ones. It happens from time to time. Sometimes I think the only difference between them and bandits is the fact that the brigands are
keeping them fed and
watered. The only thing I lack is a solid heavy hammer. I'll also need a solid iron mace. Next time they try to rob me, I'll smack their heads with it.
Happy days, all thanks to you.
Happy days, all thanks to you.
How can I help you, sir? Do you have the mace and the hammer? Thank you. I can't wait to test it next time they try to rob me. This is for you. You earn it. I appreciate the concern, but I've had enough of being pushed around. It's time to stand my ground. Thank you for your help.
Welcome. Your presence instills hope and curious times we live in, with talk of wars and rebels and such.
May the gods protect
you. News from
you.
The kingdom? There's always something.
Welcome. Your presence instills hope and loyalty.
Curious times we live in, with talk of wars and rebels and such.